Tonight at 6, we're also staying on top of some breaking news. A murder suspect accidentally released from the Marion County Jail has now been captured.
Yeah, 3 hours ago, federal marshals announced they have Kevin Mason in custody. He was captured in Minnesota. He was wanted for a murder there. Mason was caught here in Indianapolis, but accidentally released September 13th. The Marion County Sheriff's Office blamed an error by civilian staff who was then fired.